thoughtful. One of the best lessons from my own life experiences. Really 100% true. A 7-year-old boy started going to school. His mother told him, gently, son, always have a smile on your face. Be happy, she said and sent. But when he came back in the evening, his face was very sad. Was. His mother asked, what happened? Son, with a smile on your face you would have been. I thought would have been happy at school, she asked. He said it was not okay to be like that, mother. I laugh at what I saw after trying to be with a smiling face that my teacher scolds me. Said, no one wants you to be happy. If you are happy everyone is skeptical. Why are you so happy? Of then they suspect that there is a reason. You are sad, okay, if there is. You do, I accept it as a part of this meeting. If you are blissfully happy and jolly, others will doubt you. If you are strict, then they will accept you as being like them. But I tell you, always be happy. Enjoy life. Worship life. Celebrate every moment you get. Make others happy. Worship every moment. And really, those are unreal funny guys. This is the reality of so-called matured society. Just simply thought of sharing my favorite golden evergreen unforgettable beautiful soulful lifetime experiences with the hope that this might be saving yourselves from this kind of same scenario. Agree, disagree, it's been left with thee. By Sudhakar V. And after all, I'm just a stupid common man of this beautiful universe. My YouTube channel, Sudhakar V. Being Human. Thank you, goodbye.